just finished the first half of our second record, and I can't wait to get this acoustic. This one's on there, it's called Evil Left Eye. Actually, I better say, thanks to Lee Moran for this and the Maffa Kings for letting us borrow some riffs out of that.
Sure, yeah.
But then this is the one.